In a famous simile, the Buddha likens his teachings to a raft, saying that it is for the purpose of crossing over, not for the purpose of grasping. What he means is that when we achieve liberation, we no longer need to hold on to the Buddha's teaching. But it's probably a good idea to hold on to it until you've crossed over, especially in winter.
The water is warm.